our 3-hour tour. A little fishing trip. Pickerel fishing.
First fish.
Right. That had a pretty good little pull on for a little guy. They're halfway to my lemon.
Everybody got a full license and a contribution?
No, he's got a contribution.
I got a contribution.
One's got a contribution.
Yeah.
The rest of us are full.
Yep.
That's good to know. About getting there, it's $180 a fish.
Is that what it is? $180 a fish.
Over 11.
So the guy went to conservation.
Pays that.
No, yeah. Oh, just if we're open.
Yeah.
What, for you?
No, you guys.
Yeah.
No, if we're over 26 fish.
Yeah, right. Okay.
26 fish, we're fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
27, we're good.
We're done.
Good.
Put this one away too.
Somebody was thinking down that cupboard up there and get six bags.
Six bags?
Yeah, up on the right hand side.
Good more work with your dad.
Hey Jim, we don't need that. We're not dividing these into six portions or anything.
Oh, well, we'll put them in six bags anyway.
Yep.
Alright.
Now the dog's got six fish per person.
I got you.
Yeah,
this is a heavy fish, Dad.
Dude, a heavy fish has got something on it.
Not a lot.
Is it wrapped around the end? I think it's wrapped around the end of the rod, that's why.
Somebody's got to hold the bag open.
Okay.
He's just one of my fans.
Somebody take your money in there. Yep. 6 feet. Wait, when you walk down the dock, everybody got 6 feet.
That
would
be like
crazy,
yeah?
No, slide this back and raise your hand.
On time or not?
What's the joke? He swam up underneath the boat, I seen him.
Bringing that back green hole.
Yeah, that's right.
Had to.
That's a good size one there. Clubs pretty soon.
Videotaping still. It's
are we still live?
Where's your phone?
Yeah.
Live.
And here we are. We've got Bruce pulling in. His first walleye ever in his life.
Yep.
Hang on. Oh, you got it, Bruce. Good job. Bruce finally caught a fish.
He finally brought one in.
Broke his cherry.
Yeah, my first walleye, yeah.
Three walleye.
Oh, and they throw away on him. Oh.
Never count that one. Oh, we would have been back to 29. Let's throw it over again.
Okay, Bruiser, this is your phone, apparently.
Yeah, we never stopped filming.
Perfect.
Thank you.
hold of Rick Gray to pick up that other deep fryer. Just get it up there. And then...
Forgot to video the fish being fried.
Every time I go somewhere, they go be
quick. Look at that. Fresh fish.
He's the same place he is every other time I go anywhere. Not with me. I'm like a...
That fish is hot.
You know what? I might be still my single axle trailer.
Shake your hand, but I'm going to
be up